हेलो एंड वेलकम टू इट्स टुमारो न्यूज एंड दिस इज हेना तलाटी। फ्लड्स इन जर्मनी, बेल्जियम एंड अदर नेबरिंग यूरोपियन कंट्रीज हैज लेफ्ट मोर देन 60 पीपल डेड एंड सेवरल डजन अदर्स मिसिंग। वेरी हैवी रेनफॉल इन वेस्टर्न यूरोप हैज कॉज्ड रिवर्स टू बर्स्ट देयर बैंक्स दैट हैज डिवास्टेटेड द एंटायर रीजन। The German states were worst hit by the floods, but Belgium and Netherlands are also badly affected, with further flooding in Luxembourg and Switzerland. At least 59 people have died in Germany, with hundreds more reported missing, and Belgium has also reported at least 11 died after the extreme weather. Flooding in the several states of Germany has been affected due to the torrential rain. The streams on the roads in Germany turned into a raging torrents due to the floods. The cars were swept away and the houses collapsed in the western German states due to the severe outpouring. As many as 1,65,000 people have been left without electricity. Rail services and mobile phone coverage were also disrupted. The several towns experienced power blackouts and supplies of drinking water were affected. Fire brigades and technical aid workers have joined the rescue operation, and the people in the flood areas are shocked by the disaster. Some German villages have turned into debris as old brick and timber houses couldn't withstand the sudden rush of the water. The road was full of fallen trees and debris, and the helicopters were constantly used to pick up the stranded residents from the rooftops, and the tanks cleared the roads off. The floods in the Germany have also affected neighboring Belgium, where the Verdre River split into its bank and sent water churning through the streets. The Meuse River in Liège, a city with a population of 2 lakh people, also overflowed its bank, and authorities urged people to shift to the higher grounds. The residents of Liège were ordered to evacuate due to the flood waters. The Meuse River, which flows through the city, is already overflowing, and it is further expected to rise by another 1.5 meters. In Belgium, the cars were swept away along the streets due to the heavy floods on the roads. In the Netherlands, there is heavy flooding in the areas close to Belgium and German borders. As flooding engulfed the town center in some areas, people were forced to evacuate and several nursing homes were closed down. As per the agencies, the rains in the Western Europe over the past 24 hours has been unprecedented, as a near stationary low pressure weather system caused the sustained local precipitation also to the west in France and the Netherlands. In the Dutch city of Maastricht, 10,000 people were ordered to evacuate. These recent storms and torrential rain across the parts of Western Europe has made the rivers and reservoirs burst their banks and triggering the flash floods overnight after the saturated soil couldn't absorb any more water. The rainfall has eased now across the Germany, although water levels of several rivers are expected to continue rising the roads. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Hena Talati. For more weather updates like this, and please subscribe our channel.